Okay, what is up, guys? I didn't put my strap in, because, you know, I'm gay. Okay, no. Let's be serious with the intro. Exiting the building here, your neighborhood-friendly crackhead. And who is you, cuz?
I'm Esco. I'm your friendly pothead.
Okay, this nigga's weird, bro. Okay, weird. Let's start the fucking game. Okay. Hopefully this shit goes perfectly, because I went through too much to set it up.
Nigga, you are.
Game crash. Okay. Let's get serious. We're gonna start playing this game. I already have a save file to make sure the game was actually working. So we're gonna start a new file because, you know, we're actually like real niggas. We start from scratch. You know, we start from the bottom and up with like Drake shit. You know what I'm saying? You gonna say anything, nigga?
Nah, not really.
I'm gonna be Luigi because Luigi got the hops. Okay, so the goal of commentating, bro, is just try to keep talking even though there's nothing to talk about. So you could talk about your day, talk about Logan Paul leaving Asian niggas hanging. You could talk about anything. You could talk about, like, dad left. No, I'm gonna cut that out.
But you didn't.
We both thick. If you, you know, you don't
talk. Yeah, we're like too thick for life. You
we're
know
both
saying?
Thick and we both Dominican. Coincidence? I don't think so.
Okay, so we're in Yoshi's Island right now.
Apparently.
We're playing with boss controllers.
Who's Yoshi?
Really, nigga?
What the fuck does that have to do with boss controllers? Are you dumb?
Who's Yoshi? Can we play?
Okay, yeah, we can play.
Nintendo!
Okay, Palm Beach. Okay, you know how to play, right, bro? Yeah, watch out with the Goomba. It's a black guy. No, you fucking... fucking niger. That's what you can say. You can't say the N-word, but you can say niggers.
Just one letter off of me.
Baba Booey.
Just saying, you're welcome.
No, I'm a censor. I'm a censor.
I can't. Wait,
okay, don't worry about it. We're gonna get the star codes because we're real niggas. We'll go down here. It's an arrow for me. It's like a five vagina. I mean, five vagina. Okay, so I'm gonna press the switch and you're gonna get the coins, okay? Oh wait, no, I can get copyrighted just for singing that, you know that.
Really?
Yeah, that shit is gay, bro. No, get the coin!
Fight! Bitch, you guessed it!
Bro, no, get the coin! Bro, I swear! Bro, stop being gay. By the way, I don't have a problem against gay people. The term being gay just means being distraught. It's a different terminology of gay. It's not being a homosexual. He's not a homosexual. Let's make this clear.
I ain't gay.
Yeah, he loves vagina, you know what I'm saying?
Even though...
Wait, what are you gonna say? Nah, I don't wanna know what you're gonna say. You're gonna say some gay shit.
I wasn't, but that's just...
Okay, we got the first star coin. Let's keep it moving. Let's keep it moving like a black family in a neighborhood.
Oh, if you guys didn't know, I make music. You should, you know.
It's trash, by the way. You know, I make music, you should check me out, you know? Because I make his music, so. Eat the rocks, bro! Okay, let's jump here. I know there's a star coming here, I think. Oh, fuck, I fell. No, you fuck, yo, bitch. Bitch, let me get up. I'm getting up there, bro. No, I'm like that one fat kid in gym. That's always behind.
Pump that fat nigga in gym.
Okay, wait, do not fall. I swear. That Wii remote did not sound sane, bro. It's not like it was about to die. Okay, we got two star coins. So far, so good. Watch out! He almost got shot by a crib. I mean, a blood, because crab's red. Oh, wait, no, crabs. It's a crib.
Where's crypto at?
Crypto. No, that's not crypto. You mean cryptid? You just got
Yoshi.
Lead.
Yoshi.
Yeah, Yoshi, come where the real niggas is at. Oh, shit, I'll take that. Wait, come here. I think there's something up here. Hit the box, bro. Hit the box. Yeah, I'm gonna just leave your ass with the music. Okay, let's go. I lied to you. Fuck. Niggas,
yo, shit.
What did we get? One of, really? I mean, one of is good. Wait, come here.
What the fuck is this? Yo, it sounds like fucking Bowser's in that shit.
Yeah, it sounds like Bowser's just raping that ass.
Is Bowser in this game?
What the fuck do you just do?
Ah!
Oh, so being fat has its props. If you eat too much shit, you can live.
You shit out.
Wait, no, what the fuck are
you? Yo, I'm waiting for you.
Oh, wait, go in that pipe right there. I think there's something in there. What I told you, bitch, nigga.
Shit out.
Nah, please.
That's why your dad left. Bitch.
I'm not.
We can't say that name. It's gonna be so.
I'm sorry.
No, don't say that either.
Why not?
I'm still gonna censor it. Oh, fuck. What was that? That didn't sound good. No. It's probably not gonna come out in the mic.
My nigga, yo!
Oh, my fucking god.
Yo.
You look like a watch out! Jump! I swear to a non-religious singer.
Figure.
I'm gonna get the last one.
Oh! Yeah!
Yeah, I'm gonna just get the thing, bro. Yeah, yeah, bro, I got
you. You're taking my lung.
Hey, peace out, bro.
No!
Peace out, bro.
No.
Fuck you!
Fuck! Yo, how do you hit them high notes, bro? You should be a singer, bro. Alright, carry shit.
I'm a rapper already.
Oh, please. Oh, please. All you do is fucking deceive.
I said singer.
I said rapper. You produce my shit anyways.
Okay, nobody gets that reference.
No, I'm gonna put it on. I'm putting it in the video so they could understand how trash it fucking is.
They say I'm changing, that's the way I am. Mind didn't broke with all the damn spam. Nothing ever stays the same. Just gotta play that waiting game. They say I am changing, friend group rearranging. Those who left me behind still linger inside.
Yeah, that is some tasty stuff that's from the big sale at Lowe's.
But you know, follow my shit.
Fuck you, bitch ass nigga. Follow X Hood and you know X Hood, bro. I gotta represent. Wakanda. I gotta represent this motherfucker.
I hope he puts it in the description. Right, it's gonna be down there. Click it.
I would have put your YouTube channel in the description, but
not yet, bro. Not yet. So
follow. So where's your YouTube channel at, bro?
Where's the lyrics at? I can say this, nigga.
I'm still censoring his name. He's already tired of this.
So
we're just gonna tell him afterwards.
Follow it, you know, my music coming out, lifestyle coming out soon, maybe.
Oh, yeah, oh, that's at Villa, you know what I'm saying? We're two thick niggas unite. Oh, why the fuck did I go in here? You didn't even need to come here, my fault.
No, let's go.
No, bro, it's a joke. You know what, fuck you, bro, I'm gonna leave you like your dad.
Again, I ain't.
No, stop saying his name. Stop. It's not funny no more, bro. I'm being like your mom.
It's kind of funny.
It's not funny, bro. It's not. The microphone's over here, by the way, if you don't get that. Awesome, yes. Oh, no, don't get the fire one. You got ice. We gotta have the
left hand fire.
Right hand
ice. Connected in the middle to make something.
See, if you worked on your floor, I just fucked myself. Wait, come back, please.
Left hand fire.
Thanks. Your mom is gay, so I fuck her at night. Ooh.
Karma's a bitch in life.
Oh my god, it looks like your dick. I never seen that, so I wouldn't know. But you just look like the type of nigga that have a shooter. No. Did you see that shit, bro? The fire was going right through the fucking Cooper, bro. What the fuck is
yo, I ate
Baba Booey.
No, fuck. I didn't need to give you an option.
I ate
Baba Booey.
So, you know.
ain't a what?
I mean, I ain't.
Baba Booey. Baba Booey.
Oh, I can't. You can't say that name either, bro.
So this nigga sent a dick pic to one of my friends, and she literally sent it to everybody else.
Yeah, we're not gonna say his name because you know. Oh shit.
Ah.
Oh. Big Dick McGee.
Again, it's not that guy, but you know.
What the fuck? Oh yeah, let me just get this. Oh, my nigga. Bro, I got you a present, bro. I'm gonna bless you real quick.
It's fire.
Let's go. Alright. I'm pretty sure we missed the first Star Clone, but fuck it. I don't give a fuck about it. Oh, wait, no, I think it's here.
Bruh.
Fuck, we missed it. Let's go back. No.
Oh, shit! I actually got scared.
Bro, I'm pretty sure we just raped the microphone. The microphone's like, what the fuck? Okay, come here, come back. I know where. Bro, we gotta get the Star Coins, bro.
We gotta be completionist, bro. Come on, bro.
I have never completed a Mario game.
Yeah, that means you suck. Because Mario games are like the easiest games to complete. So
no, I just
tired.
Have a life and don't play games all the time.
So I fucked your bitch, you fat motherfucker. Westside,
bad. Yeah, let's keep playing. I think this is in this fight, bro. Not this fight, so let's just keep playing. I think this is this fight, bro. He's not.
You
just knocked out my fucking.
How did I get that?
No! Let me. Bro, I swear. I.
Watch closely. You're about to experience a nigga moment. Webster defines the nigga moment as a moment when ignorance overwhelms the mind of an otherwise logical Negro male.
What did you say, bitch nigga? Hey, squeeze it, nigga!
Causing him to act in an illogical, self-destructive manner, i.e., like a nigga.
Fuck! Try!
Bitch ass nigga.
Fuck you!
Bitch,
that's why I'ma leave. No, wait, no, it's a joke. Bitch. No, bitch!
Yes.
It's some more shit.
Yo, no, don't lick the viewers. That's gay.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you almost got. No, wait, you fucking bitch.
No, I'm leaving my dust. I'm gonna name a girl, but I don't fuck with her anymore.
What? Oh, her! Yeah. Oh, fucking dickhead!
Bitch-ass
the same moment I wasn't looking, you bitch ass nigga. Yeah, it's gonna come back to bite you. Nah, fuck you. Fuck you, nigga. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch.
Oh,
yeah,
shit.
Yeah,
oh,
bitch. Yeah,
no.
Bitch.
Oh, banana.
Yo, no!
You know let me just Jackie Yoshi, bro. Let me Jackie Yoshi real quick, bro.
Okay, Yoshi, come here.
Mijo,
come here, Mijo. Okay.
Fuck! That's not a game.
No, nigga, no. No. I still, like, happen to get hit by it. Like,
just magically. Don't fucking get the feeling. You need to match up.
Oh! I got it!
Wait. I think it stopped recording.
It's there.
You got to dress it on you. You just think it, that's what you do, baby. Hold it down there.